The whole situation in the field of rule of law in Russia is very serious, and that is the reason why the European Parliament was discussing today the resolution and will adopt it on Thursday. The cases, what we have seen last 2 months, especially happening in Russia, first of all, the political trial and verdict of Khodorkovsky and Lebedev. Next, the arrest of opposition politician Boris Nemtsov, or doing almost anything in investigating the death of lawyer Sergei Magnitsky, and many, many other cases. And especially I'd like to mention also the very, very complicated, severe situation in the Northern Caucasus. Of course, there are many, many other things which are making concerns for the members of the European Parliament, and therefore we had to adopt this resolution in order to turn the councils and the commissions and the high representatives' attention on these very, very important issues. And we believe that from the part of the European Parliament, this will be not the last time this year when we are discussing the situation in Russia.